Hi there, I'm Peppy from Save Your Spot, the education blog for teachers, parents and pupils. In this video, we're going to see why children and parents need routines even in the summer holidays when things tend to be super, super relaxed. You will find a link to the blog post below, and if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, and if you like it, please hit that like button. So let's get started with the video. Why do children and parents need routines? Well, there are six reasons why routines are imperative to any household. Let's have a look at them one by one. Stick to the end to find out how you can make this happen really easily with a single motto that if you keep, I promise you, you will make your kids' routines super easy and you will find it even easier to stick to them yourselves. So stick to the end for that. Reason number one, routines stop arguments and eliminate power struggles. When kids know what is expected of them at specific times, it's easier for them to get on with it without all the drama. Second reason, routines help kids become independent. By establishing certain routines, children get the chance to practice certain skills, allowing them to become more independent and obviously more confident. Our third reason is that routines help kids become more cooperative. Children who know what to expect are more likely to be obviously more cooperative and just get on with it. Having routines, it helps reduce stress and anxiety for both parents and children. Our fourth reason, regular routines help children to learn how to be organized. They can understand the planning process, they learn how to stick to schedules. Now, obviously that doesn't mean you can't be spontaneous, because life is all about that and you absolutely have to be spontaneous if you need to, just not all the time. Children need a balance, and when they follow that balance and there is a routine, they feel safe, they feel secure, and you'll be surprised how easy things can be. And our final reason, reason number five, is that routines help build those special little connection rituals that you can have with your children. Now, they are so important, and your children definitely need them. Little routines like tucking them into bed, reading them a bedtime story, having routines help you do that with ease. So, how, as a parent, do you stick to those routines and also convince your children to follow them? It's really super easy. And in this part of the video, I'm going to tell you how to do just that. If you have a motto and you stick to it, your children will learn that that's just the way it is. Your motto can be, "This is how we do it in our household." Now, if you keep repeating that and say it, believe it and actually do it, your children will come and take this for granted and will just, you know, do things because that is how it's done in your household. This is how it's done in our household. Try it and let me know how it goes for you in the comments below. Also, if you can think of another reason of why it's important to have routines in your household, write it in the comments below. Till next time, bye.